Who knows? Maybe his alter ego is a pot smoking hippie pacifist.
Yeah, maybe.
I can't say. I thought mine would be so hostile and militant.
Actually, it makes perfect sense. Your wife left you to become a vampire, and your girlfriend was killed by one.
You must really hate me. Here I am, the failed hunter slash drinking buddy of vampires. He's too judgmental. The thing is, he's me. I'm not compelled, I'm not possessed. There's no humanity switch. What drives him is me.
No. No, he's not you.
He's the darkest parts of him. Parts we all have.
Well, this is depressing, isn't it? Oh, am I, found this upstairs.
Not by my count, there should be one more.
Yeah, well, it's going to take a long time, but I was waiting for that one to pass out.
No, thanks. I think I'll just kill it.
Well, then you won't know the location of your stake.
I can live with that before I chance.
When we staked Finn, we discovered that killing an original vampire
killed his entire bloodline.
Now, I don't know which one of you I'm descended from, but I'd really rather not find out by dying, so I will just find the stake, destroy it, so we can always hang.
So the fate of the entire vampire race depends on you finding a stake. And to get it, we need you to pass out.
Which means that I feel totally justified doing this.
Yeah, sleeping like a baby.
Oh my god, Klaus.
There you are. You sign an evil arc?
Nope, only dead alarm.
What?
Don't worry, I was wearing his ring. Klaus was here, let's just say he's not very patient.
Cole must have told him we were dead or. How long has it been out?
A few hours. Hopefully when he wakes up, it won't be him. It'll be the other end.
And if not.
Yeah, I know. Whatever it takes. So were you able to contact Rose?
Yeah.
Yet. So we're just stuck in this motel until she gets back to us.
The motel?
Yeah, we can get away from Cole.
Call you on your mom.
So what's up with you and Dave?
What do you mean? I think so.
Sure about that? Because even Rose said something.
What did she say?
Everything okay in here?
Yeah. Fine.
Okay. Well, time to push it up. You might want to get some rest. I'm sure Rose will make herself known when she gets back.
How are you dying? I thought Ayana preserved your body with a spell.
She did. I'm drawing my power from the Bennett witch time. When Abby died, the connection was severed.
So my body is weakened.
Well, if you've come to spend your last moments with your loving daughter, prepare to be disappointed.
You should have spent less time plotting my death.
Is that what you think I've been doing on your side? I've been looking over you for a thousand years of joy and heartbreak. Your fights with Klaus. The nights you cried yourself to sleep calling out my name. Not a day has gone by that I wasn't right there with you.
Do you think you're still trying to kill me?
Because it shouldn't have been a thousand years, Rebecca. I don't want you to live that long.
I haven't lived at all.
What's happened?
She's dead.
eventually miss you. Bad.
Well, at some point we are going to do this in an actual bed, right?
Yes, I promise. Once I figure out how to deal with Klaus.
Don't suck it. Focus, Butterfly. You don't have to deal with that anymore.
It's easier said than done. Besides,
okay, vamp, wolf puppies.
Wait, I thought that's why you were coming back. Because you said you felt different.
I do feel different. I feel freer. Way more myself. All I know is I just turned about 100 times in the Appalachian Mountains. If I can get through that, I can get through anything.
Good. Because Klaus might not be our only problem.
Why? What else I miss?
Matt killed an original. And then, every vampire that original had ever turned mysteriously died. Right now, Damon is desperate to figure out which original created our vampire bloodline. And if he finds out it wasn't Klaus, they're all gonna kill him.
So he dies, I die.
You know that.